What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back to episode 3 of the best emblems in Advanced Warfare, picked by you guys. Sometimes it's the top 20, sometimes it's the top 10. Today is going to be 10. You tweeted your emblems. I'm going to put them in order. My favorites, and you guys can enjoy and see if you like them. And if there's some you like, the Twitters will be on the screen, and you can contact them to help you make them. Also, today is the first day ever that I'm doing 2 top 10s. There will be another top 10 up in an hour or two as well, and it is the best supply drops by the community, so you guys be sure to check that one out as well. And now let's jump right into this Best Emblems Episode 3. We have a couple honorable mentions, but we will do those at the end of the video instead of at the beginning. And at number 10, from God's Mr. C4, he has a fat Pepsi man. And it's a big fat guy, which is a Pepsi logo with boobs, and then he's holding a Pepsi, which I know it's not the best artistic emblem, but I thought it was funny, so I wanted to put it on there. And number 9, from Sketch Sword on Twitter, I have a bull in a stadium being showered by rose petals. This is completely random to me, but I thought it was really cool. There's a lot of detail in this if you look at the actual emblem. And aside from the bull and the rose petals and all the different layers and textures of colors, I thought this was pretty cool. I mean, not everybody's going to sport a rose-petaled covered bull, but this guy, he's definitely going to be unique. Nobody will have this emblem like he does. At number 8, from Retard Bear Fish. Okay, Chaos Top 10. My FHRITP emblem. If you don't know what it is, your other viewers definitely will laugh out loud. I do know what it is, but to keep this PG-13, I'm not going to say it. But this is an awesome emblem. He captured the likeness of our hooded stranger, troll, interviewer friend very, very well. And I'm sure you guys are going to dig this one, and a lot of you probably thought this should have been higher. But definitely needed to make the list. And number 7, from iTwerkShots. Chaos X Silencer. Look, there he is. Dude from South Park. I want to say it's like Stan's dad or something. I don't remember. I can't remember his name. But it's simple emblem. Nothing super special here. But it looks good. Solid emblem. At number 6, from Apoc High Horse. I hope you like it. Hashtag Chaos Top 10. This is really cool. This is a very cool emblem. This is one of those that there's a lot more depth into it than some of the others. You've got the girl aiming down sights. You've got the actual ACOG scope or whatever with the little alien in there with the reticle on the alien, and she's like gritting her teeth. Looks like she got a little drool coming out the bottom of her lip. Very cool emblem. A lot going on there, and that's pretty awesome. I like that one. At number 5, from CWhitney2000. Hashtag KKOAS Top 10. My Stewie emblem. You can't go wrong with Stewie, especially a mad, angry Stewie, as you can see in this. There's 2 types of emblems to me. There's funny and easy, and then there's the really intricate artistic ones. This is a funny and easy emblem, but this one will definitely get people to look at it in the virtual lobby. So hats off to you. Good job. At number 4, from Cyanide Chaos, my emblem of Asuna from Sword Art Online. Took a bit to get done, and there's his gamer tag. That is an awesome emblem. That is on the other spectrum from funny. This one is artistic to me. And it definitely deserved to make the list. So great job. At number 3, from DarkVoid2589, Taco Bell. And he's even got the shading on the Taco Bell, got the whole logo thing going on. Very, very cool. A lot of gamers love Taco Bell, so they can probably relate to this emblem. Definitely deserved to be on the list. Next up is from DarkVoid2589, and this is Venom. That's all I need to say. This is an awesome emblem. He's even got like the saliva, the spit strings of Venom. It's coming out of the corner of the box instead of right in your face. He's got the tongue and everything. I bet this took a little bit of time to put together. Very, very cool. Very cool emblem. Could have been number 1. But at number 1, we actually have 2 emblems. Now, I'm going to show you the first one from Way Tyler. I might not get one, but I can make a DNA bomb. I feel you, buddy. I'm in the same boat. This DNA bomb is awesome looking. Very, very good job on that. And it definitely deserved to be up there to me. I just think it's really cool. And then we have another number 1 because I couldn't squeeze 11 of these in here, but I had to put this in here. And this is from Boogeyman. Best emblem I've seen is the emblem of Missed Heart Attack made by DPJSC08. And as you can see on the screen, he captured her logo likeness absolutely perfect. So we have a tie for the number 1 emblem. It goes to the DNA bomb and the Missed Heart Attack emblem. So very, very cool. Now we have three honorable mentions. And the first one, who is this guy? This is one of, this is an old school logo going way back from the Sniping Fox. And he's rocking the Chaos X Silencer emblem, which thank you very, very much. Very cool. Hopefully I'll see you in a lobby sometime. Very awesome. Next one is a Slenderman logo. Lots of Slenderman out there, but I wanted to show some love, make sure I showed it to you. And then the last one is very simple emblem from Worst Gamer NL, and it's the pickaxe. If you know which emblem you're going to pick, get it? Ha ha ha. Very cool. Yeah, very funny. And you can't go wrong with a Minecraft pickaxe. So there you go, guys. Episode 3. Top 10 emblems in Advanced Warfare. Drop a like on the video. Be sure to check out the other top 10 that goes up today. Link on the screen, probably an annotation for you guys too. Check it out too. First time ever, two top 10s in one day. And I'll see you later.